Guys, pakinggan natin yung pahayag ni Doc Willie. Okay, wag naman natin siyang i-bash.
He lied to his followers. I owe it to the Filipino people to be honest to them. I owe it. Mahal na 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 mahal ko kayo po lahat. I think I got all this pain from negative thoughts, negative emotion, from all the hurt, from all the bashing I got from the 2022 vice presidential campaign. I got so many bashing. If you pray for me, I think I will get well. If you keep on bashing me, I think I will die. Hindi nyo naiintindihan kado ko kayong kamahal. Bawat takbo ko para po sa inyo, hindi para sa akin. Ano ginawa nyo? Binash na ako ng binash. Sumaba sobrang loob ko. May isang basher nagsabi sa akin, Doc Willie, even if you run 10 times again and again, you will lose again and again and again. What did I do to you? Why do you hate me so much? I saw my mom. My mom died nandun siya. Pati nukuha na niya ako eh.
Readmitted ako. I was vomiting. Delirious. High fever. They check my WBC. Sabi niya, paano ka nabuhay? Her WBC is zero. My BP was low, 85 over 60. Dehydrated, sepsis, vasodilation of the artery from possibly E. coli. Ow.
Sakit niya. Sakit niya. Sakit ang bukol.
Kamusta po sa mahal ko followers? How are you? Update ko lang po kayo sa condition ko ha. O, walang iyakan muna, buhay pa naman ako. So today, ginagawa ko tong video September 11, 2024. What time is it? 11 a.m.
10 a.m.
Okay, 10 a.m. You know, parang may transformation po sa akin. Hindi ko alam. Parang, alam niyo, gabi-gabi, parang may pumapasok na spirito dito. Hindi ko alam ba na nangyayari. At meron ako mga nakikita. Kukwento ko sa inyo. Sabi nga nila, yung mga may cancer patients, I have sarcoma. Para sa mga doktor, you can use me as your case study, Lynn. Okay lang po. Hindi ako magagalit. I will allow it. Use Doc Willie on case study. Ganito yan. My diagnosis is sarcoma, one of the most hardest cancer to treat. It is 16 centimeter by 12 centimeter by 13 centimeter hidden inside my abdomen. The cancer situated itself in a very tricky and devious manner. It started from the T10, T11 spine. It grew to 16 centimeters. This sarcoma, it is so destructive. It blocked half of my esophagus. See, it is hard to swallow. Ayaw pumasok. Bukod sa, hindi ko tinatawag na salbahe ang cancer, ha? Pinilak niya yung esophagus ko. Tapos ang ginawa ng sarcoma, inipit niya yung aking right atrium. It also blocked my right atrium, almost compressing my heart. Look at my veins. And worst of all, you know what happened? This sarcoma is almost closing my inferior vena cava, my feet. Grade 3 edema, swollen feet yesterday. Today, grade 1 edema only. See, grade 1 edema. Grade 1, grade 2, up to here. It's a pitting edema. See, it's a pitting edema. Tama na. Nakakatakot na yan. So I will show you. Sa lahat po na may cancer, I will speak in English. So everybody in the world will be inspired. If you have cancer, you have to fight. I have one of the best doctors this morning. I am not saying they are the best, we are not the best, or Philippines is the best. It does not matter. But maybe there is some God's will that brought me here. Because when I saw all the beauty and strength, the speed, the coordination, and the brain power, everything here, it's like everything here is happening fast speed. Here, in 2 days, they will get all your labs ready. On the third day, they will kill the cancer. So on the third day, I had the first chemo. The problem, I am admitted right now for one of the side effects of chemo, which is low WBC. Which led to my condition now. You will be very surprised sa mga doktor po dyan. For those doctors and health workers watching, my diagnosis right now is neutropenic sepsis. So, ano po, what I should do as cancer patient, I was given this regimen, doxorubicin, but my hair, it fell a lot. But they say all this hair will fall off. So look at it while I still have hair. I also took cisplatin, the IV. That's why everything I eat is metallic. I have sores because chemotherapy, they say, is a poison. It kills the cancer cells. But it also will kill some of your healthy cells. But the issue right now is we have to attack the cancer. The 16 cm mass, doctor says it is inoperable. Too many blood vessels already attached to it. I thought last week I was dead already. In the Philippines, I do not know if I will live or I will die. This is not about issue about country. Wala po. Parang God's will lang to. So, you judge, you bash, you do. Sa akin lang, ha? If you pray for me, I think I will get well. If you keep on bashing me,